guys, what's up? Shreyas here. Today we are going to discuss about podmas, right? BODMAS. So this is the podmas, okay? So podmas means bracket, order, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction, right? So in podmas, so O here, O is order, or some people say that it is off or order. So order means square roots and all, cube root symbols and all. So that is one of the orders, right? So I'll give you some more information about it. So let's get started. So podmas, okay? So as I told you before, so B is bracket, O is order or off, you can say it. So D is division, M is multiplication, A is addition and S is subtraction, right? So for brackets, here example, you can also say it as parenthesis. In America, they say it is parenthesis, right? So here, for example, bracket, you know this bracket, right? And this also, flower brackets, yeah, curly brackets, you know, they say. Okay, so order, as I told you before, this is a symbol of square roots and cube roots and, you know, exponents, right? Exponents and base, so this is the base and exponent. So exponent is also one of the order, right? So division, as you know, division symbol, right, so it can be like this, or the bar here, so that's also division, right? So M is multiplication, multiplied by, and addition is adding, and subtraction is subtracting, right? So I will show you one example. Yeah, so 2 minus 5 plus 10. So here, if you ask me, what should do first? So here, so some say that you should do 2 minus 5 plus 2 minus 5 first, then 5 plus 10, right? So that is not the answer actually. So first you should use here the Bodmas rule, right? So here in Bodmas rule, as you can see, first addition comes, then subtraction, right? So here also we should do first addition, then subtraction, right? So 2 minus 5 plus 10. So what I should do here is, first you should do 2 minus 5 plus 10. So 5 plus 10 you should do first, addition is first, right? So 5 plus 10 is 15, right? So now you should minus 2 from it, right? So 2 minus 5, 2 minus 15, you will get the answer 2 minus 15, right? So 2 minus 15 is minus 13, right? So here 2 minus 15 is minus 13, right? So minus 13 is your answer, okay? So this is the best example I have given you. In the upcoming videos, I will give you some more examples of podmas, right? Okay, so I hope that till now you understood the definition of podmas, right? So I'll meet you in the next video, guys. So till then, stay safe from COVID-19 and please like the video and please subscribe to the channel, okay? And watch this and also this video too, right? Okay? Okay, guys. Thank you for watching. Goodbye, guys. See you in the next video. Bye-bye.